Yangsheng actually is an older concept from Chinese, talking about how to benefit life and how to benefit longevities. Through Yangsheng, Chinese people believe that they can manage better their life in order to improve life quality. And in future, if Yangsheng is learned by people, they can usually manage their daily life, and they also can manage different aspects which are related with their life. This is about Yangsheng. Of course, Yangsheng has different structures. For example, it not only includes diet, but also includes many aspects such as emotions, in constitution, and also other things. And also through Yangsheng, we can strengthen our health in order to prevent disease and also improve the quality of our life. That is our purpose. Especially Yangsheng has its very deep meaning in modern society, because the life stress is increasing. The environment is changing, so people have to adapt themselves in order to make good quality of life.